Korea, a country with a 5,000-year history. It is home to a timeless craft that has been handed down through many generations. It's none other than pottery. Over the centuries, Korean ancestors have produced all kinds of ceramics, from earthenware to blue and white celadon. One type of Korean ceramics was first recognized overseas. It's bunjeongjagi, or grayish-blue powdered celadon porcelain, which was used by common people during the Joseon period. Bunjeongjagi vessels were widely used in Japan as teacups and are still highly regarded by Japanese to this day. In addition to artisan skills, there is one more thing needed to make bunjeongjagi: traditional kilns. Korean traditional kilns were built in a scientific way. We take a look at the secret of traditional kilns, which have the power to turn Korean ceramics into art. Munggyeong, Gyeongsangbuk-do Province has ideal conditions for baking ceramics, such as good soil and plenty of firewood. This is why this place is home to more pottery artisans than any other region. One of them is famous even overseas. He is none other than Master Chun Hanbong. Even though he's over 80, Master Chun continues to make ceramics to this day. He has dedicated 7 decades of his life to making bunjeongjagi teacups. Bunjeongjagi celadon was widely used in daily life in the 16th century. At the time, potters were free to produce any vessels they wanted because they did not have to supply them to the government. The uniqueness of bunjeongjagi celadon mesmerized Japanese people.
지난 전후만 하더라도 저희들이 알기로는 생활 도자기로 알았는데 일본 사람들이 우리나라에 와가지고 가지고 와가지고 자사발로 써보니까 엄청나게 웅치가 있고 아주 소박하고 멋이 있어요. 그야말로 우리 민족성이 담긴 소박성, 그런 느낌을 주는 그릇이 바로 자사발입니다.
Master Chun Hanbong is widely acclaimed for perfectly recreating teacups that were produced 5 centuries ago. Making glaze with apple tree ash and adjusting the thickness of glaze for coating celadon requires lifelong experience. Traditional kilns made by Master Chun also reflect the wisdom of Korean ancestors handed down through generations. Traditional kilns were built in a specific way so that the heat could spread well to all chambers. A separate fire was made to warm the edges, which could not be reached by flames. This was necessary to balance out the heat. The temperature in different chambers of the kiln is different. Only artisans can decide in which chamber to place vessels for baking, because the color of celadon depends on changes in the fire. In the early morning hours, when the artisans can concentrate on their work well, the most important process begins: making a fire in the kiln.
Yogeman 3시간대요. Yogeman 3시간. 그리고 여기 3시간대요. 그러면 그거하고 요거하고 통대가 6시간. 6시간 떼면은 저우로 올라가는데 저우에 올라가면서 2시간씩.
First, the fire burns weekly to remove moisture in the kiln. Smoke is used to check the humidity level inside the kiln.
아까보다 덜 나와. 지금은 수분이 별로 없어요. 여기는 뭐 수분이요. 요. 수분이 많아. 여기는 막아도 돼, 이제.
Once all the moisture is removed, the temperature in the kiln is raised to bake ceramics. Blocking all the slits and cracks is essential to prevent the heat from leaking.
수분이 있는 상태에서 막으면은 그 물방울이 돼 가지고 기물에 떨어져요. 그러면은 얼레기가 져요. 기물이. 작품이 암만 잘 돼도 못 쓰는 거예요.
It's a painstaking process because the fire must be watched constantly. Both the artisan and the vessels inside the kiln must endure the heat. 1,000 degrees. The artisan takes out shards that had been placed in the kiln beforehand to check how well the celadon has been baked. By checking the degree of glaze melting on the shards, the artisan can guess the temperature of fire. Two nights later, the artisan opens the kiln only after it has completely cooled down. What will the vessels made by the artisan and baked in the kiln look like? The artisan takes them out with extra care, as if helping a woman who has just delivered a baby.
잘 나왔네, 정말. 된.
세라믹 vessels become complete only after enduring the fire in the kiln.
시간이
It's the most rewarding moment for the artisan. He gazes at them like newborn babies. Teacups baked in traditional kilns have different colors depending on the intensity of fire. Cups that fall short of the artisan's expectations are mercilessly destroyed. The artisan believes that as soon as he becomes complacent with his work, his career as a potter is over. Teacups that were first produced many centuries ago reflect the wisdom of Korean ancestors.
예, 우리가 새로 그걸 개발해가지고 그런 식으로 하려고 하면은 엄청 많이 연구를 해야 되죠. 그러니까 옛날 어른들이 해난 법칙 그대로 하면은 틀림없어요. 예, 다 틀림없어요.
traditional style houses, hanok, have been around for thousands of years. They were built according to the climatic and natural conditions of Korea. Tiles are the most important element of a hanok house. Traditional tiles used to make roofs not only protect the house from rain and snow, but also have an excellent insulating effect, which helps create a pleasant atmosphere inside the house. This place in Jeonghung, Cheollanam-do Province bakes traditional tiles. Kim Chang-dae is a tile artisan who followed in the footsteps of his teacher, late master Han Hyung-jun, who was a national intangible cultural asset of Korea. Tiles come in various kinds and shapes according to where they are placed and how they are used. There are more than 20 kinds of traditional tiles, such as patterned roof end tiles, net-shaped tiles, and concave and convex tiles, made by placing tile clay into a spinning container. Once the tiles are shaped, they are dried completely. Unlike tiles made mechanically, handmade traditional tiles are more resistant to changes in the climate.
Suje 전통기야 우리 사람이 이제 만들다 보니까 이제 그 어느 정도의 그 흡수율을 지니게 됩니다. 대략적으로 퍼센트로 이야기한다면 9%에서 한 15% 사이 정도. 평균적으로 11%에 12% 정도 나오긴 한데 그렇게 이제 어느 정도 그 흡수를 유지시켜주는 이유 중에 하나가 비가 왔을 때는 당연히 이제 물을 먹게 되지만 이제 날이 좋아졌을 때는 이제 그 물을 먹었던 것을 이제 배출시키고 또 지붕 안에 있는 습기까지 빨아당겨가지고 배출시켜주는 그런 중요한 역할을 있다고 볼 수 있습니다.
By absorbing and discharging moisture well, traditional tiles help houses to breathe. They can also endure the cold winter better than modern day tiles, which have almost zero absorptivity, as they are produced using high pressure. A few days after the tiles have completely dried, the artisan prepares to bake them in a kiln. In the kiln, the tiles must be piled up from floor to ceiling, so that the flames can spread evenly. This is necessary to ensure that all the tiles are baked properly. The tiles must also be separated so that they don't touch each other.
I'm doing the amplification and adjustment. Now, 요 다인 부분을 그냥 소송하게 되면 안쪽에 이제 연이 연이라고 이제 색깔이 안 입혀져 나오니까 요 공간을 띄어가지고 기와 전체에다가 지금 색깔을 입혀주기 위해서 그 도짐을 지금 받고 있는 상황입니다.
The kiln is filled with some 750 tiles. It's time to make a fire. Before lighting a fire, a simple worship ritual is held to pray that the tiles are baked safely, because hundreds, sometimes thousands of tiles are baked at once. Although it's people who make tiles, it's the weather that determines the quality of the finished product. When everything is ready, a fire is lit to remove moisture.
그 비움프라는 거는 이제 가마하고 이제 기물에 있는 약간의 이제 습기들을 이제 탈수시켜주기 위해서 이제 진행하는 작업인데 이때 이제 완벽하게 이제 탈수시켜주지 않으면 나중에 이제 기화가 터지거나 가마가 균일하는 현상이 생깁니다. 이때가 어찌 보면 가마 중에 가장 중요한 시기라고 볼 수가 있죠.
When dusk falls, the artisan becomes even busier. He must constantly keep an eye on the fire and raise the temperature when needed. He cannot leave even for a moment. The artisan must make sure that the flames spread evenly all the way to the rear chambers. If the flames are uneven, the tiles may burst or collapse. That's why it's important to adjust the fire evenly. It has been 20 hours already. The temperature in the kiln has finally surpassed 1,000 degrees. It's time to block the kiln as quickly as possible before all the firewood is burned. It's a race against time. A failure to block the kiln at the right time will result in the leakage of carbon and the color of the tiles could be ruined.
기화가마를 이렇게 막는 일 중 하나는 탄소를 완전히 가둬주는 작업을 해야 돼요. 이제 탄소를 가둬야지만 이제 그 기화 표면에 탄소 막을 형성 기출이 있어가지고 이렇게 해야지만 이제 좋은 품질의 기화를 생산할 수 있게 됩니다.
The artisan has done his best to make the tiles as well as he could. Now it's time for the kiln to show the outcome. It's a nerve-wracking moment when a producer becomes a quality supervisor. The silver-gray tiles are firm yet light. Their quality is unrivaled. It takes perseverance and patience to make traditional tiles. The ancestors saying that making tiles is a lifelong learning process holds true to this day. Bamboo trees stay green all year round and are very versatile plants. Every part, from the leaves to roots, has its purpose. Bamboo leaves and shoots are used in cooking, while straight bamboo stems are used to make handicrafts. In Korean traditional medicine, bamboo is used as a remedy for reducing fever and purifying blood. Sometimes bamboo is combined with other materials to enhance its properties. One of such materials is salt. Bay salt, produced on the west coast of Korea, is made by capturing seawater in wetlands and leaving it to dry in the sun and wind. The crystallized salt is collected and bittern is removed to get rid of the bitter taste. Although bay salt can be consumed as it is, it can also be made into a special kind of salt by baking it in bamboo. It's called bamboo salt. Korea is the only country in the world to produce it. Bamboo trunks filled with salt are blocked with loess. Only clean mountain loess containing no manure is used.
이렇게 황토 마개를 하는 이유는 황토의 미네랄 성분이 주겸에 흡착될 수 있도록 그런 목적으로 하고 있습니다.
When the bamboo trunks are ready, they are baked in traditional kilns made of loess, charcoal, and bricks. Special containers made with loess are placed inside the kiln to hold the bamboo trunks and to evenly spread the heat while baking. It's time to make a fire. The entrance is thoroughly patched with loess to prevent the heat from leaking out. The fire is made with pine tree wood. Pine tree wood contains resin, which allows to heat the kiln at a high temperature without leaving ash. This way, the quality of salt baked in the kiln remains intact. After 4 to 5 hours, the bamboo inside the kiln burns down completely. But to produce a finished product, firewood must be also placed at the entrance to make the temperature even higher.
In the first pot, we heat to 850 degrees, and we heat it to 850 degrees.
There is a reason the temperature in the kiln is raised to over 850 degrees.
주경을 제조할 때 적어도 800도씨 이상으로 그 황토 가마에서 올렸을 때 조사를 해보니까 그런 유해물질이 검출이 안 됐어요. 그러나 낮은 농도에서, 이를테면 300도씨 정도에서 주겸을 뭐 편하게 쉽게 구우면 소위 그 불연소 화합물이라고 볼 수 있죠. 완전 연소가 돼야 되는데 그런 차원에서 봤을 때 그 수많은 역사 속에서 그 과정을 거치면서 그게 쌓인 그런 노하우 이런 것들을 우리가 소중히 우리가 후세들이 받아들여야 될 것 같아요.
Three days later. It's time to take the salt out of the kiln after more than 13 hours of baking. The bamboo trunks have burned without a trace. Only gray salt pillars are left. When baked in a kiln at a high temperature, salt particles lump together, becoming as firm as iron. A new kind of salt has been born.
Well cooked salmon. 이렇게 하얗고 서로 부딪혔을 때 이런 탈소리가 납니다. 아주 단단하게 잘 구워졌죠. 아주 좋습니다.
After baking, the salt is ground and used in cooking. After baking, it tastes less salty.
잘 구워졌습니다. 이 소금 맛이 짜면서도 진맛이 그 단맛이 약간 나죠. 아주 좋습니다.
Bamboo salt is used as a remedy for improving digestion and reducing fever. It is also known for its properties to treat all kinds of inflammation.
죽염이 환원력이 우수합니다. 이게 뭐 신비할 정도인데 환원력이라 하면 어떻게 보면 산화력의 반대죠. 그러니까 산화가 돼서 결국은 독도 쓸고 우리 인체도 또 노화도 일어나고 그렇죠. 또 크게 보면 이런 산화가 됨으로 인해서 염증도 일어나요 또. 염증이 일어나면 또 이게 또 요즘에 아주 난치 질환인 암하고도 또 연관이 돼 있고 그렇죠? 그래서 결국 이 산화를 막는 것이 굉장히 우리 건강을 유지하고 건강을 증진시키고 또 우리가 또 뭐 건강을 오래 살 수 있는
Bamboo salt is one of the products created by traditional kilns. It represents the wisdom of Koreans. Who know how to use fire. Korean traditional kilns were developed in a scientific way, based on the understanding of natural forces, such as soil, water, fire, and wind. They are part of the priceless legacy created with the wisdom of Korean ancestors.